Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 349. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this. And the first thing you should know about the number is whether the number is a prime number or a composite number. Now this thing is very important, because if the number is prime, your work will become lot simpler. So if you talk about the number 349, it is a prime number. And your prime number has a speciality that they are divisible by themselves and one only. And because the number 349 is prime, so it also has that speciality that it is divisible by itself, that is 349 and 1. And no other number can divide 349. So we can say that the factors of the number 349 will be 349 and 1. So this was all about factors of the number 349. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.